tila nag-impake na ang lahat ng mga trabahador sa Tape Incorporated, maging ang mga host nito. Ito ay matapos ibahagi ni Mabi Legazpi ang larawan kung saan ay makikita na siya na lamang ang natira sa APT Studio. Shinare niya rin ang mga larawan nila at nagbigay ng madamdaming mensahe sa kanyang mga nakasama sa tahanang pinakamasaya. Ayon kay Mabi Legazpi, "Thank you, maraming salamat, salamat kaayo. This wasn't about me. Since day one, this was always about them. Because of them, I become a stronger person, a better colleague, a better host, a better son to my parents, a better brother to my twin, and a better child of God. Pwede ko na bang idagdag na better joker? Mas magaling na ba ako mag-joke? Okay, maybe not. Still corny. Lord, please do bless the staff and crew that work so hard in and day out every single day. They are our show. This show was always about them. Please do take care of them and their respective families. All of the rumors and all of the fights, we always found a way to make it out alive para makapagbigay ng tulong at saya, butangi. This was always about love and support. Making a living, we did not fail. We just ran out of time. But that's what they think. Goodbye? Nope. More like good hello. Okay ang pangit, but we will see you soon. To the crew, to the staff, to my TP family, I love you." Samantala, kaagad na nagtipon-tipon sa isang dinner ang buong TP family. Tila ito na kasi ang huling salo-salo nila sa hapagkainan. Kaya naman hindi nila ito pinalampas at ibinahagi sa kanilang mga tagahanga.